Fifthly, if we walked on four legs, we might be able to run faster than that. But it's more likely to land up crashing down.